Here we go, y'all. I promise you, we last for, what's that, Jermaine? Jermaine, where are you here, bro? Jermaine, where are you? You got that hair, man. You have hair.
Hey, man.
I swear my cousin had hair. Despite hit you with a damn balloon or something. How y'all ladies doing out here? Ladies looking good? Where the grown ladies at? Grown. Where the single ladies at? Where them single ladies have some good pussy? I got a drink for you later on. Tell you what God love, the truth. Hey man, I ain't gonna lie, I was a disturbed kid when I was younger. Damn near tried to set my grandma pussy on fire. I'm such not on no pervert shit. I was fucking up, you know, she was trying to get me whooping, so I tripped her old ass to the ashtray, you know. When the Paul Mall set that lap on fire, so in the old room, so I'm like, catfish, just. I'm sorry, man, I'm just telling the truth. Well, God, I love the truth. Hey, how you doing, Mr. Sir? How you doing, Mr. Sir? Man, I love this dude, man. He make all shit stuff, he supports shit. Like Shed said, we gotta start supporting each other, baby. Yep. Can we get a round of applause for that? Yep. Hey, who was really mad about the Philando Castile thing? Whoa, like, wrong. Y'all was mad, right? I ain't gonna lie, under the freeway testimony thing, did the shit with the police on the freeway. I called the police, I was trying to get home because the weed man was meeting me there. y'all come get these niggas? Shit, the weed man said he got strawberry cough, man. He by the front door, baby. I mean, shit, y'all on the freeway, I gotta get there. But, sometimes we ain't ready for real shit. Oh, that's true. And as black people, we need to get ready for real shit.
Real shit.
And I'm just keeping it 100. You know, it's not so much a comedy thing, it's just a black person thing. They ain't ready for us new niggas. Because we ain't like our grandparents.
That's right.
We will act up.
That's right.
You know, because police didn't expect me to start throwing shit at them when they didn't get the niggas off the freeway fast enough. I started throwing all sorts of shit. Incenses, iPhones, and all sorts of shit. When I fucking got the freeway, I couldn't even call a motherfucking back to the weed. You know, it's a real blessing to have brothers like Shed because he gave me a chance to keep coming up here doing my thing. You know what I'm saying? So we do need to start coming together as black people, man.
Yes.
For real talk, we need to start coming together. Stop being on that bullshit. When you see your young man, when you see your homeboy doing some wrong shit, let you know, hey man, hey dog, that shit ain't cool. Cause something might happen to you. Like, you might have a motherfucking cop running out there, but we can't say him. That's his real business, my nigga. I mean, ladies, how many of these fellas ain't handling their business?
Ooh.
Now y'all can say it now, because I see some of y'all here without some niggas. I mean, I can tell this nigga now because he ain't here. But I mean, you know, when you got a man that will buy shoes for himself before he buys shoes for his kids, leave that son of a bitch.
Come on now.
Oh, I'm the only one that believes that. That's real shit. He don't dress himself or he dresses his babies. I mean, that's fucked up. Hey, man, I mean, the nigga that happens to play PlayStation to play a job is kind of fucked up. Right? Okay, that's real shit. Now see, y'all see, you know, some people ain't laughing because they got that nigga at home on the couch eating that cereal. I'm just saying, I have to take care of my business. And for finally, that got mad when my son did not call me on time. Nigga, I was there for y'all to want to kick the front door and beat your ass. I am the angry comedian, but I'm also an angry real father. Took care of you, nigga. I would mace you. I would mace the fuck out of you. I'm not gonna lie to you, you know what I'm saying? This is some real shit. You know, we gotta stop standing for fake shit. Good. Ladies, these niggas is wearing clothes too small. This shit ain't cute. The shit is not cute. I'm a fat boy, so I need to have all fat shit.
Okay.
I don't need to be trying to look like some overgrown stripper and some small shit. You in there fucking, you a fat boy, you in there fucking, your booty clapping more than a woman's booty clapping. baby wasn't that good? Yeah, but that was your ass clapping down my neck. Fucked up. You know, ladies, if you know you got a fat boy, you want a skinny boy, don't stay with the fat boy, go get your skinny boy. Don't let keep feeding the nigga. The motherfucker won't leave, you keep feeding me. I go, like old fucked up cat, he ain't gonna leave. I ain't going to a motherfucking place if you got them macaroni games on point. I ain't going no fucking where. Macaroni, fried chicken, greens, and all that? Bitch, I'm staying. I'm a fat boy. I can't go nowhere. Shit, you got me this way. Skinny boys, you know, if you don't like them thick girls, don't go get a thick one. Go get your skinny bitch so y'all can sound like two matches. You know, some of this shit ain't fair, but it's right. No, I love you skinny ladies, but we can't do nothing but look at each other from a distance. Come hug any bitches like goddamn necklace piece or something. Oh, baby, that's my necklace. You took the last broad part of my neck. Yeah, no, she's the police. Yeah, but what can we do? I mean, come on, we only people are human. Right or wrong. All you can do is tell you what God love, that's the truth. Hey, man, you bitch cough too much, I think something wrong with you. You skinny and bitch, you're vibrating at the same time, I got to know. Alright, hey, y'all, check it out. It's my time, man. I'm Apple Juice, man. Y'all fuck with me, man. That's what it is. Hey, before y'all leave, come check me out. We got the boat party cracking. I'll let you boys in the third.